today. So we have each picked three different things that we thought you guys would find relaxing to listen to. And we are going to take turns making sounds with those different items. They have elected me to go first, so that's what we are going to do. I will go first. I think she's going to go second. And are you going third?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. Can I go second?
Yeah. You want to go second?
Yeah.
Okay. She will go second. She will go third. All right, let's get started. For my first item, I have this book, and this is one of the girls' books. It is Helen Keller, and this is just such a good book. This is actually, this either belonged to me or my sister, but I believe it was mine. So yeah, and I love this because it has the Braille alphabet on the back, which is just really cool. But with this book, I am going to be making some page flipping sounds. Maybe the cover would make some kind of sticky sounds, but it's not going to. So, this is my first trigger for you all. Moving on. My next is this bottle of body spray. This is Japanese Cherry Blossom by Bath & Body Works. Supposed to just pick three random items from the house to make sounds with. So that's kind of how this whole thing started. Right, I am going to spray just a little bit of this because it smells so good. Sure how good this will be. I have this